Okay. I think I remember being here, but not really. Hello everybody, Nerilect here, back with another video. Today we're playing more Little Nightmares. Just because, yes. I don't know. I need to finish this game, honestly, and I need to get past these stupid giant chef dudes. The chunky guys. As my fellow YouTuber and friend of mine, Kill Vanilla, pointed out, he thinks, like me, that they're not actually that big, but they're wearing masks. Because if you look, they like kind of every now and then, kind of like scratch under their neck. So it's kind of it's weird. Weird. That's the best way I can describe it. It's just weird. So I have to hop out on one of those other ones because I can't get out over there. They can look, but they won't find me. Yeah, my only guess is that I have to get up there somehow, because he has like the moving hooks that come through. But I'm not sure how to actually get there. Can I move? There we go. I think that was like, can I move, please? I guess I can just go for it. Okay. Oh, I did catch it. Sweet. I thought I wasn't gonna catch it for a second. I was like, no! Haha, you can't reach me. Too slow! Okay, so... Oh. That... Oh my gosh. I let go and it just like... bounced me off the wall. It's like, ha, you're dead now. Why? Okay, let's try this again without dying this time. There we go. What's the letter button? I forgot. There we go. B. B for beer. So... I wonder how I'm supposed to go down it. Can I just drop down right here? Whoop. I guess so. Oh wait, I've been through here before. What? I remember this place from earlier. Yeah, I literally... Okay. That's not where I'm supposed to go. I think. I don't know. I thought that's where I was supposed to go, but maybe not. Might have to troubleshoot for a little while. Something to do with here at all? Looks like there's a spot to climb dishes. There. Ain't nothing there, big guy. Don't worry about it. Why don't y'all clean up your busted plates? I feel like stepping on that's probably not very comfortable, but okay. Ain't nothing here, big guy. That's right. You just carry on your day, big buddy. Oh wait, I think that switch reverses. Hang on, I'm gonna try something here. What does this do? Oh, okay. Ain't nobody here. Don't you worry about it, bud. Nothing here. The music, man, the music's the same. I guess they're wearing shoes. It kind of just doesn't look like they're wearing shoes for a second. Okay, now. While you're doing that, I'll sneak back over here to now go the opposite direction. I'm not here. There's no one here. I magically disappeared. Can they reach me in here? That's a yes. They're both there. Can they just go away? I got a thing to climb here, man. Come on now. Sometime today, please. There we go. See, I swear he's lifting up his mask there and, like, itching underneath it. Bye, guys. He's pointing up like he can do something. Bye. Oh, where am I supposed to go now? What is this? What? What? I'm just gonna keep retrying this, apparently, because this game hates me. Straight busting down that door, bro. Ah, can't reach me. Oh, he angry now. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Later, nerds. Peace out, you nasties. Oh, finally. Those guys are so annoying. I'd be rid of them. Don't fall off. Please don't fall off. Oh, I got the achievement unlocked. The kitchen. So I guess I'm done with those guys now. I think this game's a lot shorter than I think it is. Shaky, 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 shaky. Shaky, 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 shaky. Oh, don't fall off. Ow. The design of this, it's like, I feel like it's a big boat. That's what I feel like. That's gonna be like the big reveal, is that it's a big boat. Because that's what it seems like to me, but maybe it's just me. Those are seagulls, too. So what's weird is everything has been bigger than me so far, but there's like still like little ladders designed for that. Ow! Oh yeah, I was correct. This is a big boat. Cute! There we go. Wow, okay. Huh, interesting. Who are those guys then? Okay then. This is... interesting design for a boat. I don't know who those guys are, but... okay. See, the one on the right looks more like a boat than this does. This just looks kind of weird. But... I don't know. Okay. I'm going up into here, it looks like. See? Like, everything, like I said, everything's... see, the seagulls are normal size, so I guess everything's just big and I'm normal sized. This is just a boat for big people. Like me, haha. Oh. Yeah, big people. But not like those are bigger than me, sheesh. I'm chunky, but sheesh. That is, wow. Yeah, no, that's gross. That's disgusting. I don't want to see it anymore. Get it away from me. I'm gonna laugh if I finish up this game in this episode. All your muscles. What if I pull another one off? Oh, no, I can climb in there. I was like, really? And away we go. Oh, okay then. Woo! I don't like this. Chanting and thumping. Best thing ever. Oh. When they said don't rock the boat, they literally meant don't rock the boat, guys. Sheesh. Oh, hey there, lady. I've seen you before. Or at least statues of you that I've straight busted. Okay. Matt hops. Matt skills, yo. Squeeze. Oh, that's why the chefs were preparing all the chefs preparing so much quote unquote food. There's all these people that are just here to gorge themselves. The table went yeet, he went squoosh. Okay, so I'm assuming I should not run underneath the table. Please leave me alone, big man. Haha, you can't follow me up here. Oh, you can. Jeez. I get that you like food, but this is just gross. No! Oh! Be sad you can't reach. I see you're quivering with hunger. Sheesh. Woohoo! Later, nerd. One word for all those people. Merca. Yeah, they're a little friend though. Can I? Oh, I can pick you up. Oh, I can give you a hug. Aww. I wanna hug you again. Oh, can I just hold on to you? Oh, I can just hold on to you. Okay, well, I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. Can I throw him to grab it? Maybe? Yeah! Oh, wrong direction. Sorry, come here. They look like little mushrooms almost. That's trippy. That's also the wrong direction. Oh, come on. Maybe not. I am supposed to do something out here. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm just progressing. Okay, I thought I was supposed to do something in that little area there. Oh, I'm just leaving the little guy? Oh, I feel bad. I'd take him with him, but I take him with me, but I can't. That makes me sad. Oop, there we go. Okay. Just to go over here. It would appear I'm supposed to go over here. Yep. Quit getting caught, you idiots. Jeez, they're so gross, bro.
What? I held on to the trigger? Excuse me?
So yeah, I wasn't supposed to hold on. I was supposed to just gun it. okay. Okay then, I guess he's just gonna shove his face on it. Yeah, that's what I was supposed to do. Got the achievement elusive. Deuces nerd him out. I don't like that noise. Oh, the chefs are back. I hate it. I hate it so much. Thank you. Thank you. He's really gotta go potty, ain't he? Or I guess he was following me. I'm supposed to get up there somehow. I can't do that from up here. Well, now I'm stuck in here, so I don't know what to do. Oh, wait, can I, like, throw it in the... No. Stop, why is it throwing it over there? Come on, game. Stop, oh my gosh, seriously? That... Stop throwing it over there! After playing Dark Souls and literally any rage-inducing game, this is what's gonna set me off and make me punch a hole in my monitor. Why does it keep throwing? Oh. I was like, for a second, I was like, why does it keep auto-aiming towards the mirror? I wonder why. Big brain. Ew, who can watch you while you're pooing? That's gross. And away we go. Bonk. Bye-bye. I know I had to get up here somehow, I just didn't understand how to get out. Or to get up here, as a matter of fact. Oh. So I hate walking on those stupid pipes because they never work! It always yeets me off to my death. You know, no. Nope, not right now. So I'm gonna do... Take this... slow, so I don't fall off. Can I fall off right down here? I can. Cool. I don't know what that does, but roll with it. Bye. I'm outie. I hear the ravenous fat people and I hear the little mushrooms. Oh wait, can't. Boink. Woo. Can I go through here? I can go through here. Hey, little guy, you want some help? Aww. Oh, no, come on, buddy. Come on. Hide me now. I think that's all there is to do in here, is just get him out. It's gonna follow me? Come on. There he goes. Oh, and he wants to stay there. To do here, but I Sounds like he's hiccuping.
Little buddy, I got you.
Did I just force him to come with me?
Here we go.
You mine now.
Oh no. I don't think I can run fast enough with him. I'll save you, little guy. I'll save you. I swear I will. No.
Nope. Oh my gosh. The ravenous horde. He dead. Or it. I shouldn't call him he or she. It. The grossness of it. Ooh. Man, that swelling music really does it for ya. Oh, now the little girl's getting hungry again. Oh, I don't know what to get you. What do you want to eat? You want some more meat?
Yeah, love me some meat.
I can see it up ahead. Yeah, I timed it perfectly. Okay. It was a little sweaty. Oh, hey, little guy. Don't mind me, I'm hungry. Aw, they're offering it to me. Aw, they're so nice. Oh! What? Not the little mushroom guys. Oh. You horrible, horrible monster. I hate you now. Wow. Sheesh, man. I'm dumbfounded, man. I have no words. I feel bad, especially the little dude offered you up the little piece of sausage. You're like, nah, I'm just gonna eat you. Okay. Why, though? Ring-a-ding-ding. Ring-ding-dong. Ring-a-ding-ding-ding-dong. Okay, well, maybe I'm not supposed to go anywhere up here. That doesn't look like it. I think I'm supposed to just go over this way. Maybe? I don't know. Nope, that leads nowhere to- Oh wait, little doll thingy. Come here. Yeet! So I don't know what that does, but we're gonna find out later. So is that the play on words of this game? Am I the little nightmare? Okay, I can climb up here. Yeah, I'm supposed to push the elevator button, I think. Nope. As I bust my knees in. There we go. Bring it. Okay, something there. The guest area. Thanks, I hated it. Okay. Now where to? Okay, over here. Am I gonna deal with the weird Japanese kimono lady now? Or something like that? That's what it seems like, but I don't know. I'm getting closer. It scares me. Tactical slide. Why do I feel like this is the worst idea ever? Yeah. Oh. She just instantly clap you. Oh my gosh. I don't know how to get past her. I guess I just try and sneak past her as slow as I can. But, like, I feel like she'll just notice me again like she did last time, because I walked in and she just noticed me. Okay then. I thought she would for sure notice me, but I guess not. Oh, don't tell me I have to bust this jar off. He's gonna immediately rack me, dude. You stop humming real fast. Okay, is she gonna come after me now, or what's... what she's doing. Did she leave? Oh, she's not there anymore. Okay. Also, just because I can. Yeet. So the dolls have to have, I'm assuming they probably have something to do with their power, because this, whenever she lifted me up to kill me before, like that, like black dust with like the tiny little light blue specks was there again. Did she just straight up leave? She just got so scared that she left, like, okay. Running down the stairs. Well, she ain't here, so I guess I'm just rocking and rolling. Oh, I don't like this. 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 Nope. Okay, I'm dead. The noise she makes. Okay, thanks for being part of my nightmare. I think I'm supposed to just book it. I don't know. Yep, I'm just gonna book it. I'm going. Woo! Ooh, buddy. Oh, that's scary. By the skin of my teeth. Is he gonna come after me again? There's so many mannequins of her, dude. This is so creepy. Unless she has to make mannequins of herself like clones to survive. The plot thickens. Ow. So I whack myself in the face with that board. Big brain. Is this something? Can I use her own image against her? Is this my defense? Bring it, lady. I got you now. I got a mirror. Where are you gonna come from, huh? I got all angles covered, son. Oh, you're over here, I think. Oh, what? Bruh. Popped up behind me before I could use it. Whack. What's up? Whoosh. Oh no, I have to get to the light, otherwise she just kills me anyways, I think. You gotta book it to that light, son. You can't get me here. Come on, get up, little guy. Come on. Oh no, where's the light? Oh, no. Okay, made it. Where you at? I got my 360 cover, baby. Yeah, that's what I thought. She doesn't like mirrors, does she? Is it gonna be? Oh, it's right here again. Okay, cool. I got my 360 covered. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Ah, come on now. Don't. Come on now. Yeah, that's what I thought. My gamer reflexes are too fast for you. Okay, where is it now? Where is it now? Where is it now? Okay, here we go. At least I don't make him too far away so you can actually try and get to them before she just straight whacks you. Hi there, buddy. A few false ones. And there you are. Okay, come on. Get up, little guy. Get up. I'm staying here. Okay. Bet. Bring it, you nerd. Man, this is the coolest boss battle ever. Yeah, that's right. Ooh, she done for now. Bye-bye. Let's see how ugly you really are. When you were hiding behind that mask. Am I gonna eat her? Is that the play on words for this, the title of this game? Because I'm the little nightmare. That'd be a trip. Not really, because it kind of makes sense. Oh yes, give me that exposed neck, baby. Hi there. I like dark memes and jokes, but man, this is dark. Oh, there's just massive pool of blood now. Okay. So I wonder if breaking those little like doll thingies made her weaker, maybe? Made it easier to kill her? I'm not sure, honestly. Kill her. Defeat her, I should say. Okay, so what's going on now? I don't know. It's like 20 minutes, like I gotta get a shower. Oh, did I absorb her power? Look, I'm walking like an absolute Chad, yo. Oh, yeah, I for sure absorbed her power. This is really dark and really evil. This is really cool. Can't eat me if you dead, son. So I think that's the play on words of this game, is that I'm the little nightmare. That would make sense. Now. Yeah, I'm walking like an absolute Chad now. I'm walking like I don't care. I'm just like, what's up? Bring it, nerd. And now I ascend. And she's climbing the stairway to heaven. I'm sorry. Achievement unlocked, the ladies' quarters. So that's so weird how I like absorbed her power, quote unquote. Like a little chittering of the mushroom people. You gonna follow me up the stairs? Yeah, it's right, my little dude. It's following me to freedom. Sorry that I ate one, you guys. Don't worry about it. It's fine. I'm not even controlling me anymore. It's a cutscene now. I wasn't even touching the controller, and she just
walked. Oh, that's the game? Wow! Well, I figured that was the end of the game, but man, that was short. That was a really cool game. That was a lot shorter than I expected it to be. Wow. That was... I have a lot of questions. Mainly, how... It's weird that I can just absorb her power when she's dead. I thought she just... It was just gone. Oh, but because I ate her, maybe.
I think that was the play on words that I was talking about before, is that the character that I'm controlling is actually the little nightmare. Oh, there's another scene. Oh, am I controlling it this time? Oh, I can actually move it. Oh, go away. Wow. I thought I could control it for a second, but I can't. Thank you for playing. That's cool. There's something here, I know it. No, I'm kidding. It's an end screen. Now I'm annoyed because my mouse cursor won't go away. There we go. Wow, that was a really cool game. Like I said, maybe they'll show more of it in the second game, but I really wish they could have like shown like the setting of the like the ship, because it's pretty obvious we're in a ship because there's a listing of the boat back and forth, and we got to the outside and we saw that it was a boat and there's people coming onto it. And I just kinda wish they'd shown a little more of that, just like zoomed out per se, or showing like a little more full perspective where you could actually see all of it. So I think that would be really cool to see. But overall, yeah, that was a great game. I like that. And stay tuned, because I will be playing the second one for sure, because I have questions and answers, but they probably won't answer it. They probably should give me more questions, as they do in most games, right? But yeah, I will leave this episode here. If you all enjoyed the video, please hop down below, hit the like button, and hit the subscribe button to keep up to date with what I'll be doing in the future and what I'll be posting. If you didn't like the video, go down below, hit the dislike button, and go down in the comment section and tell me what you didn't like about it. Just my general dumb face, or my mic sounding really bad, or gamer subs. I don't know. Whatever. Just, you know, I like constructive criticism. I like to get some feedback to make these videos better and more enjoyable for all you people at home. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out. Who really cares? This guy didn't.